Hello guys, so today I'll just show you the emergency closing device for watertight doors what I have on my ship. So I'll just show you one of the side. So this is for number 5 engine room aft starboard side. As you can see, the signal, the red light, that means the doors are open. When it turns to green, that means doors are closed. And we have this buzzer, whenever we operate, gonna sound. So here local, we can operate it by two ways. One is with this hydraulic jack. If we push this to right hand side, as you can see the label, it's gonna open the door. We need to keep pressing it till all the doors is open. And to the left, you can see it's closed. If we press it to the left, it's gonna close the watertight door. This is one method over here. The other method is local, manually. Here is the jack and this is the rod for it. So we'll just put this rod on this jack and we'll start pumping. With this movement, the door gonna open and close. In the same, the buzzer, when the doors are open, it's gonna show red light. Doors are closed, gonna show green light with a sound. So this is system what we have for the watertight door closing manually at local station. Thank you.